Rats. Rats is also always a pleasure. Yeah, rats. I think that I will just have a look at the rats. Hello! Hello. Hello. Rats. Okay, I have to get out again. Oh, metal. So. Look at that, there's an air vent shaft in the building ahead. Let's keep that in mind. So I have no idea what to expect, so I'll just go in. There's probably someone, but I don't hear anything, just the rats. Okay, dude. And here's a guy with a fireplace. Yeah, I am sure that I could put out the fireplace. And that then I can sneak past him. The question is if I have to do that, but I think that I will do it anyway. And it doesn't work because it has two parts. Is he twitching a place? There's more stuff. And it appears that he didn't really care that I just rushed past. Yeah, I was saying that also all the time. I'm somewhat blind, this man. Okay. So much about that. Is there somebody down there? It surely sounds like it, but I don't see anyone. Okay, yeah, great. Now getting to that pipe somehow. And then from that pipe up there. That's gonna make a lot of noise. Okay. This didn't make a lot of noise. Oh, it's the guards up here who I heard. Yeah, I now want to get to the this building actually. Speaking of that building, look at this. crap. Crap. Yeah, no, what? A ladder from which you cannot get off or what without jumping around on metal. This is a great way in. Let's not take this great way in if I can manage to get off this ladder without jumping down the street. Crap. Oh god, grave. Okay. Yikes. I'm not saying yikes because it's yikes. This is so very yikes. Here's an arrow. Do I need that arrow? Absolutely. I need more broadhead arrows.
Seeing things. Imagining things now.
No, if I'm looking at that, then I see that there's something to go to. Okay, are we there yet?
Quiet, you lumbering ox. You're making enough racket to wake the whole of Dayport. Well, it's dark, and I can't see what I'm lifting. What you'll see is the haft of my sword across your brow if you don't hurry things up. There's a guard in the building, and we're both skewered if he hears you. All right, but I got me a question. Do we want the gold or the jewelry? We want whatever you can carry, you Kaffir. Now hurry it along before we're seen. Or maybe you want to spend a lifetime or two in the Blue Coat's company? The Blue Coat?
Come on! Don't be afraid!
What?
Oh, I'm gonna make you bleed!
What is going on? He is slaying a normal guard.
Your dog meat.
This was awkward.
Where are you, you Tappy?
This was very awkward.
Hey, you! Come back!
Saw someone in here a bit ago.
I mean, if I say you. That this was awkward, then I mean, really, that it was awkward for some reasons. They suddenly started fighting. Down on healing potions. Okay. Well, my fault for falling down from that roof here. This must be the weirdest room ever. Anyway, there seems to be a guard inside. I mean, I hear the guard. A guard on wood. And this guard has been alerted due to the presence of these two losers here. I'm going to put out of my way in case that I have to flee in panic and terror. And corpses can body block me. Okay. But the door is shut. I don't know. That's very awkward. No, we had the gold or the jewelry. And there must be more stuff downstairs. Because the guard must be guarding something else. I really don't know what's going on here. He was speaking of two things, but I only saw one, actually. We are at the apartments. We have already seen about a tenth of the entire mission, so just so that you know. I'm afraid of this guard. I'm going to knock him out if he comes here. If. That's a major if, because it doesn't appear to be his. Sorry, buddy, but I was afraid. You have been too alerted. go take a sleep inside of this bed. So why did he say the gold or the jewelry? This is why. Because there was a tiny ring. Here is an exit. Here is a basement. This is why it took him so long to come back here. Now this here is interesting. And broken. And there is an emergency ladder, or however you call it, which leads here, and always these suspicious plates. For some reason I always believe that these crates may be worth, plates may be worth something, they aren't. And this must be the Necromancer's Tower already. How awkward. Now, something tells me that I want to take my break right now. Before I investigate the Necromancer's Tower. So I'm doing that. F11, I hope. Okay. Taking my break now. I will be back in your eyes in the next second, for me, a couple of hours or days. See you guys.